I'm Yonatan. I'm a backend engineer at the sales platform team in SumUp. My team currently working on separating the domain between sales and payments, which historically is very coupled in SumUp. We are doing that in order to enable faster feature development on both sides. We worked quite hard on separating the domains for about 10 months, and currently we are working on launching it globally. We start our day by having a daily. The team is gathering. We talk about our tickets, blockers, and risks. Then we split into our daily tasks. We try to pair as much as possible in order to share knowledge and enable fast onboarding of new joiners. We review PRs of each other's. We are a cross-functional team, so it happens that people from mobile are reviewing backend tickets and vice versa. We have a bi-weekly Hack Fridays, which allows you to educate yourself by reading books, working on online or offline courses, work on open sources or anything you see fit in order to educate yourself. Besides that, we have the education budget that you can use in order to buy books, buy courses, go to conferences and so on. I would say it's quite high. Most of my original teammates have been moved to different teams within SumUp. Besides that, we are going to have a lot more teams in the future within our tribe, which means that we will need to transfer some people in order to have the domain knowledge. Our team supports both fully remote or fully from the office work or hybrid. We have some team members that working only remotely, some of them arriving to the office almost daily. I personally try to arrive to the office between 2 to 3 times a week.